दिस इज अशोक, दिस आई एम डूइंग माय सेकंड एक्सपेरिमेंट. व्हाट इज द एक्सपेरिमेंट? इज दैट हायरिंग मैनेजर, आई वांट टू इंसर्ट ए रिकॉर्ड हियर यूजिंग फ्लोस. आई वांट टू इंसर्ट ए रिकॉर्ड ऑन द corresponding child record. Corresponding child record. Here we already do this using process builder, but the scenario is you can insert a record using flows. What are the both objects? First one, hiring manager. Second one is recruiter. What is the relationship between these two objects, parent and child relationship? Hiring manager is parent and recruiter is child. Okay, whenever inserted record into hiring manager, that record automatically inserted into child record, corresponding child record. Here, what are the fields available on this both? Here, fields. How to do this? You must ensure to create an object with the name recruiter. I already created on my look here object manager. Recruiter. Okay, recruiter object I created with some relationships. Okay, city. It is a pick list. Look here. It is a pick list. Phone number, ID, extension, recruiter name. It is a standard field. Standard field. We create a recruiter object, it automatically create this. The remaining these four fields are you can create manually. HR name, the lookup field associated to hiring manager. Next, location took here as city, and here contact number I took here as phone number. Here email mentioned in the recruiter, email ID, and here hiring manager, it shows a designation, and this one also a designation. This extra field is automatically. This one also is HR name. HR name is ID. I want to map this ID. I will show how to create this. Okay. What is the criteria? Location equal to Hyderabad, email not equal to none. Whenever we insert a record into hiring manager, that record automatically inserted into corresponding child record. What is that? Recruiter. What is the condition? Location equal to Hyderabad. Whenever location equal to Hyderabad, and email equal not equal to null. If the both condition is true, then the record is inserted into recruiter objects. Now I want to create a flow. I want to create a flow. Go home, set up, create a flow. Click on flows. First, if you want to do this, you must and should create a recruiter object. Look here, recruiter. In this, no fields available. Look here, no records available in this. If you want to create this recruiter, what are the fields available on hiring manager? That fields also available on this recruiter object also. Okay. After that only you can create flows. Okay. selecting a floors, it shows the like this window. On that you can click on new floor. Okay, you can select the record triggered floor. In this you can select record triggered floor. After click next, in this you can select a free from. In which object you want to create hiring manager? Look here. In which object you want to create hiring manager? You can select here hiring manager. Hiring manager came. Select. In which situation you want to trigger this? When the record is created, the trigger is fired when the record is created. Select that. Then after. You can select criteria. All conditions are met. You can choose and. So these both conditions are true. Look here, location equal to Hyderabad and email not equal to null. If the both conditions are met, so both means we can select here and. If any one of the condition, you can select as or. So here I selected and condition. And what are the fields? Email not equal to, or it is null, string visible empty. And what is the another condition? Second condition, location equal to Hyderabad. Look here, location, where is location? Location equals to Hyderabad, HYDREBD, Hyderabad. But trigger completed successfully. Then after I want to, what type of action I want to perform? Create record. Look here on the, in this I selected create record and drag and drop here. It will show a like window. In this you can enter, create a new record. You can give a name for this creating a new record. Report. Recruit. Recruiter object. Okay. I'm copying same name to description also. Here you can select this. Look here. How many records want to create? Multiple records, not only single. Multiple records and also related. It is a related record. Recruiters, wait. Respond record collection, wait one. Use the separate record. Okay, you can select the first one record. Many records want to create a single record. In how to select the record fields using separate resource and lateral values, not in present. We are not updating same record fields, we are updating shared record values. So that's why I selected second one. Okay, in this you can enter what are the values want to insert. Recruiters, RECRU. Recruiters, you can select recruiters. Whenever select recruiters, the fields automatically populated here. Select the field values. First one, what is the field value? City. Look here, city equal to, it is not in this select record, hiring manager, select location. Where is the location? Location. What is the value? This value. To save this city equal to location. Then after HR manager, HR name equal to ID. Okay, what is next one? HR manager equal to, you can select a hiring manager ID. Okay, ID. Second one, recruiter name. What is recruiter name equal to? Yes, hiring manager name. Hiring manager name. 3 over. What about next one? Designation. Designation equal to, in this also designation same. Hiring manager, where it is, designation. Designation. Then after I add another value. Mail ID. Mail ID equal to, in this, hiring manager, email address. Add another one. Phone number. Phone number equal to record ID. In contact number, where is contact? All of the field matched. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fields. Look here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6. What about recruitment and name also? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fields. How many fields available? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fields also available. So, you are also check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fields. Created. Okay, done. Next. You want to connect this? There it is. Here. Connected. Then after you want to save this. Give the name. What is the name? Inserting. Inserting record. Recruiter object. Closing chart manager record. Copy this. Okay. Already saved. To activate this. Look here, I want to check. First of all, I want to check recruiters. There is no records inside this recruiter. Okay. Now I want to create a record. Creating a record. There already here record is there, Sanjay Dutt. I want to clone this record. Salman Khan. Your name Salman Khan. What is the location? Hyderabad. Recruitment specialist. I am changing this. HR executive. Name is mobile number is 1100. What is the value? 2, 3, 4, 5 values. Okay. Sanjay means not Sanjay. It is Salman. Great. Gmail.com. Great. Gmail.com. Whenever save this contact, recruiter name, automatically recruiters also inserted. Look here, Salman Khan came. The values, all values. Here one record created successfully. Whenever inserted into the parent object Salman Khan, that record automatically inserted in this. Recently Salman Khan. Here showing only one record. Okay. Only one record. I want to put the record. Look here, only one record showing. Put another record, new hiring manager. Here, on Kalya. Contact number 1, 2, 3, 4. Designation is senior HR executive. Email address is 1, 2, 3, gmail.com. Gmail.com. Location is Hyderabad. If you select this location is Hyderabad, then only the record inserted into corresponding child record. Because here conditions location equal Hyderabad and email equal not equal. Email not equal none. The these two conditions are met, then only the value is here inserted into child record. So that's why I'm giving head abort. Okay, here record is automatically here are recruiters. Form column also came. So our process is working. Thank you, guys. I hope all of you understand. Thank you to all.